యుఎస్ కౌన్సులర్ జనరల్ హైదరాబాద్ 10 సంవత్సరాలు పూర్తి చేసుకున్న సందర్భంగా యుఎస్ ఎంబసీ కౌన్సిలర్ ఫర్ పబ్లిక్ అఫైర్స్ డేవిడ్ హెచ్ కెనడీ TV5 ఆఫీస్ ను సందర్శించారు. అమెరికన్ కౌన్సులేట్ లో పలు కార్యక్రమాలను నిర్వహించిన TV5 ఛానల్ తో యుఎస్ కౌన్సులేట్ కు ఉన్న అనుబంధాన్ని ఈ సందర్భంగా ఆయన గుర్తు చేసుకున్నారు.
This is your first visit to TV5 studios. How do you feel about it?
Thank you very much. I'm very happy to be in Hyderabad and in the TV5 studio. Thank you so much for hosting me. It's a big year for the consulate. It's the 10th anniversary. And I was here in India when we announced the consulate back, I think it was in 2005 when President Bush came and he came to Hyderabad. It was an exciting moment then. I remember that. And I'm very happy to be back right now to see all the great work the consulate does, the good friends they have in the community, and their expansion. So it's an exciting time.
We did so many programs jointly. So how do we take this partnership forward?
Well, television stations, particularly ones like TV5, which are leaders in their community, have very important roles. I mean, they play a great role in public service and educating the community. And I think it's incumbent upon us as at the U.S. Embassy and with the consulate, how do we partner with leaders like you in providing opportunities to learn about education, helping on business, helping on economic growth? I mean, they're all very important. So I think we welcome that partnership, and I think it's looking strategically to the future. How do we support the community and your viewers to have a more prosperous area and to strengthen U.S.-India relations in many ways? We are a country that is open. We like international students, and we're in India right now. There are almost 200,000 Indians studying in the United States in the latest report. That is the highest level ever. Actually, 196,000. That's the highest level ever. We're very happy to have so many qualified students, and we work very hard here to get good information out, to support American universities, support Indian students applying to those universities. It's important to get the right information, the quality information, so you apply to the right schools, and if you're a good student with the right schools, you should have a very good opportunity to go through and get a visa to do that. I can't speak on the visa side directly, but if you do it properly and you're a good student, we already have 196,000 Indians in the United States, and we look forward to expand those opportunities.